like it's working. Looks like everything's good. Alright. Let's go. I'd like to say we did a lot last time, but I don't think we did. Only 11 jiggies. It says the time is an hour and a half. I think that first half an hour was dedicated to cutscenes, so. Because I did at least 2 hours. Alright. Alright, we got some upgrades. So let's just go to World 2. It's either that or I go to World 3. Eh, I think I just like to go in order. That's just me personally. There's no reason to go out of order unless you want certain upgrades sooner. Either way, we have to go to each. Let's go. Okay, Glitter Gulch Mine. There's Spring Step Shoes, but we have to find Jam Jars. Well, there's the Speed Shoes. We can use Warp Pad, there we go. I'm not sure on everything we can do right now. Here's that. There's a part of me that just wants to find all- Molly, what are you doing? Jeez. You have two bones. Why do you want that one in particular? Okay. So we found one of those. We can hand it to Humbawamba if we want to, or there's Mumbo over there. There's a part of me that's thinking of, like, just finding the jam jars, just almost do the bare minimum. But there's actually a decent amount of stuff to do here. You kind of just need to get things set up so you can prepare for other worlds. Howdy! Who might you be? I am Bill. I bet your other name is gold related. What is it? Gold Bar Bill? Kondike Bill? Nope. Billion Bill's my name. Thought so. What's up, Bill? My road partner, Dilberta, went looking for gold. But she's been gone for too long. We'll keep a lookout for her. Not so fast, Banjo. Make sure he makes it worth our while. Oh, okay. Can we have a prize if we find her? You city folk are all alike. I wonder where she could be. We know where she is. She's in World 1. I'm sure I came through a tunnel. Somehow it got blocked off. We don't know how. Maybe a slight earthquake? Oh, that would make sense, the drill. Okay. But, like, if we were to go through this little hole right here... And we're back in World 1, but we can't do anything about it. World 1 is just directly connected into this guy's house. Okay, there's a Jinjo around here. Is it up there? No, you know what? It's probably in the boulder. Something. Grab that later. We gotta find jam jars. Wait, how many jam jars are in this world? Is there a different way to check? No? I thought there was a way to check. Got Mumbo's hut ready to go. Oh, I'm not sure where the other Globo is. I don't know if it's in his hut. Probably not. That would be too convenient. They only do that for World 1. Okay, no. We don't need to set up Mumbo just yet. We could get Mumbo set up later. If anything, I'd rather set up Wumba first, I think. If I had to choose. Ah, there it is. I knew it wasn't too far. Well, good we have that set up. Oh, I forgot about something I could show off. Okay. I'll just remember that for a little bit later. This section. What's in here? Oh, okay, the train station. We could get this set up. Or, oh, we need Mumbo for this. At least for part of it. Good to know. In here, I don't think it's anything. Yeah, this is gonna be used for later. So we need to come back with Mumbo. Oh, wait. Break that open. Ooh. Sweet. Any other boxes? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Gotta come here with Mumbo. I know there's I think there's one other spot with Mumbo. So that's why I didn't want to get him set up right away. Okay. I don't think I want to go in there just yet. Okay, this is just the other side of the hut. You know what? I'm gonna step inside the wigwam. Because I think there's a warp pad. There we go. Now we'll hand her the... Yeah, we'll hand her the Globo. Just do that now. We will need it, obviously. I'll save that for a little bit later. Yeah, I want to go this way. Getting all the warp pads unlocked is a good idea. Yeah, this is the other spot we need Mumbo for. Let me check inside just in case there's something I need to do. I don't think there's anything to do. Crushers have eyes on them? They do? Tell from this side. You see at the top one. Okay, hold on. Let me look. Kind of hard to see from here. I mean, this is Banjo. A lot of things just have eyes. Although, they took away some eyes from this game. Just like, you know, the Honeycombs did. At least when they talked. It's kind of hard to tell. How's it going, Cordykins? I hope I pronounced that right. You're disappointed in the team, but don't have googly eyes. I'm surprised a lot of things don't have googly eyes. Okay, where the hell is Jam Jars? I gotta find Jam Jars. Okay, water storage. I don't think there's much I can do in here. Yeah, I'm just talking in general. I haven't found one yet. I'm just kind of speaking my mind right now. I don't know. Words. Anyway. Yeah, this map is a little bit confusing. Do you know on the top of your head on how many jiggies you can get on your first go in this area? Because I know in the first world you could get 9. You cannot get the 10th. But if you go here straight away, like I did, it's around 8? Okay, so that one isn't that bad. You could get a good amount of jiggies then. No, it doesn't look like it. Yeah, I think that one's connected to a different one. So world 2 isn't that bad with... Yeah, minus 2 jiggies, that's fine. I know some later worlds, they will be like 4 or 5. Oh, a Cheeto. Okay. Still need one more. Just to get one of them. People over complain about backtracking. There's not really an absurd amount of it. So, when I compare backtracking, it's either, like, I compare it with this or Donkey Kong 64, right? Donkey Kong 64 is, like, the golden child of backtracking, right? Donkey Kong 64 has a lot of backtracking within its own world. I think only one world gets you 7 the first visit, the rest are 8 or more. Really? I thought there was, like, 1 or 2 where you can only get, like, 5. Like, in some of the later ones. My issue with this one is just, like, I just can't remember which jiggies are which, and which ones you could get now or later, off the top of my head. This game has a lot of backtracking from world to world. I will have to go back to world 1. I will have to come back to this one. I mean, technically Donkey Kong 64 does, but that's really only for the first 2 worlds. You know, once you get all the characters in World 3. Yeah, this era had that problem with backtracking. Donkey Kong 64, once you get all your characters in World 3, you go back to the first 2, get all of the bananas. After that, you don't need to backtrack to previous worlds. It's just you have to backtrack within its own world. Just constantly do loops. Honestly, I'm gonna say this, Banjo-Kazooie 1 has a pointless padding with the backtracking with either Gobi's Valley or Freezeezy Peak, depending on which order you go to, because you will have to backtrack to one of them when the rest of the game does not have that problem. Oh, the generator room. I just use an egg, right? You're right, but it is one of those things where it is minor, but it is the exception to the rest of the game that it just kind of feels like it shouldn't have been in there in the first place, or more of the game should have done it. I thought, okay, trying to do anything with the desert and snow level. Maybe. My problem is, that is the only example of backtracking in Banjo-Kazooie 1. That is literally the only one. Either it shouldn't have been that way, or they should have done more. Be a little bit more consistent. I'm not gonna fault this game because this entire game is backtracking between other worlds. I gotta use the very sensitive shooter controls. Dang it. Well, that happened. At least I don't have to worry about lives or re-getting notes. I do have to head back there again. At least there's more lenient to it. You can skip a lot of jiggity video. Well, I think this game encourages you to just do very little amount on your first visit. And then just do one big backtracking section, like, before you go to the final level. It would probably help if I just remember how many jiggies I need to go to whatever the next world is. And I can plan a bit better. That's the watershed. Okay, I think right now it will be best for me to turn into whatever this is. At least they're more leaning into it. You can skip a lot of it. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I already read that. Yeah, in Banjo-Kazooie, if you literally want 100%, you need to get every Jiggy except for, like, two, I think. So you might as well just get them. Yeah, if you really want to beat Banjo-Kazooie, you need almost every Jiggy. To beat the game, you need all but six, but for 100%, you need all but two. And there's only 900 notes, right? So, Holly, what are you doing? Come on. Where are you doing? Right there. There you are. The bane of my existence. I need you to help me out of this frightful predicament. Who might you be? I'm Canary Mary. They used to send me down the mines to check for gas. If I died, they know it wasn't safe. Nice. I can think of more pleasant jobs. They just left me in here. I don't think I'll last much longer. Alright, have a good day. If I must. You know, we don't need to save Canary Mary. We could just leave her in here. We could just leave her in here. But we have to turn back to Bear and Bird for that. But we did see another spot for this. Is it down? No, it's down there. There might be one more with the detonator, but I can't think of it. I might just turn back. I think gem jars might be in one of these rooms that you need to open up. Oh, the flooded caves. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to come back here. Turn back to normal. Oh, gee, I forgot that. No, dang it, I wanna warp. There we go. I guess we'll save Canary Mary against my better judgment. Oh, I thought it would have been less health, but I guess not. Bye. Okay. Woohoo, I'm free! It's moments like this that make adventuring worthwhile. Is it, Banjo? I think you just made the biggest mistake of your life. She hasn't even got a Jiggy. Yeah, we're gonna have to get her mission done before we leave. At least we can do it now. Yes, continue to fly. I need to see where you're going. Okay. I think we can break... Yeah, we just need to break that and we're good. Just feathers. That should be it. I don't need to be in here anymore. Okay. Next, we could set up the Canary Mary stuff. Or just continue going into one of the side rooms. Where the hell is Jam Jars? Seriously, I have not found him yet. Ooh, what's in here? Nothing I can do about this. Yay, I found one. I'm gonna have to come back in here. Back. Springy shoes. Okay. Can't use those. Need a mumbo for this. I could go to the flood caves, but I want to explore the rest of this section over here. Oh wait, no, this... No, I don't want to explore this section. Wait, did I even go through that door? I probably... Yeah, okay, now I remember. I'm getting lost already, and this isn't even one of the more complicated areas. That was the dark room. That's Canary Mary's section. Where's that other room? Oh! It's right here, of course. This entire time, I could have just gone over here. All right. This makes breaking so much fun. Now listen up to how it's done. Leap high in the air and then hold Z. Watch Kazooie spin and drill with her head. Wait, what? This is the one I was really looking for. There is one more, I think. But That was the one I was really looking for. Now we can do this. Yay. Now we could go back to that toxic room. We could do a lot of things. That opens a lot up. What's in here? Yeah. Okay, this is a room I knew there was another one of these I had to do. No reason to go back here. Okay. Yeah, I knew there was another one of those detonators. Okay. Yeah, this is the room I was thinking of heading to. But, is there anything else in here? Split up pads. Can't do anything about that. Sack. Now, what was in here? Power hut. Okay, I might be able to do this. Basement. No, I think I need to head up to the roof first. Not the roof, the attic. Up here. Then we press the switch, turn the lights on, and I think we have a time limit. There we go. Is that what the split-up pads are for? Okay. I think you could do it without it, though. Yeah. Come on. It is very hard to see. I think if you're very careful, you just run very walk very slowly. If you go off the edge, you will grab it. I think I'll come back for it, though. I'll just use the split pad, but I think you can get that one now. I'm pretty sure I did that one before. I'll save that one for later. What are you doing? Come on, up. Come on. Come on, up. What are you doing? Come on. There you go. Yeah, okay, you found your other bone. Oh, okay, yeah. I know where we are now. I think now might be a good time to get Mumbo to do the other things. That's the train station. Okay. Yeah, let's get Mumbo. Go to the train station. Go to the giant rock. And I think that's all he'll need to do. Yeah, we'll give you a there we go. Okay, Mumbo. Let's go to the train station first. Yeah, the wigwam is highlighted yellow. I wonder why. We'll go there. Go there in a minute. I want to do this one first. If you have to do anything on your first trip here, is definitely get the train done. The train will be very important. So yeah, it's definitely a good idea to go here first, instead of going to World 3. Well, that's done. We'll come back here with Banjo. What's going? Oh, Mumbo isn't welcome in the wigwam. Alright. I want to show what happens. I think it will be faster if I do this, so. Yeah, because the wigwam's just right there. At least I'm pretty sure Mumbo can get in there. If not, we're gonna just have to check a different world. Okay, yeah, different world it is. Canary Mary. Oh, there was an exit entrance over there, okay. Wait, where's the shed? Probably over here. There we go. That's where it is. This works. Levitate. Get that rock into the crusher. I forget if there's a time limit for this one, or if it's just do this and then swap to Banjo. Taking a long time to get that rock in there. Makes sense though. Okay, it was just getting the rock in there. Alright. I think that's all Mumbo needs to do. So we'll swap back. And there is at least one more detonator. That's done. Let's go to the train station. I want to get that done first. That is definitely the most important one to do. There we go. Right in here. Okay. So This is my train control pad. Okay. Who are you? Let's go into the furnace. I wonder what's under that big pile of coal in the corner. Maybe it's a Jiggy. Old King Cole. Boss fight. Who dares enter Old King Cole's boiler? I'm Banjo, and this is Kazooie. We want to use your train. You would, huh? In that case, I'll fight you for it. Why? But you're supposed to be a merry old soul. Not me, pal. But you'll soon be feeling my merry old soul on top of your puny heads. Okay. Fine. Oh, we got a time limit, too. Okay, now the floor is dangerous. So, I think grenade eggs do a lot of damage on him. There is another upgrade that will deal more. Like, I think it's just one hit, but we don't have that, so I guess if you went to, I believe, World 3 and then come back here, you could get this done slightly faster, but I don't know. That would probably just do more backtracking. There, that's done. Perhaps I'll let you use my train after all. But don't you dare hit anything. I've only just polished. Yeah, that boss fight was pretty easy. Even without the easier upgrade that would make it go faster. Just use grenade eggs. Jeez, nearly 40 minutes and we just now got another Jiggy. The camera just didn't want to work. Come on. There we go. There's no train stations open for my train to go. That's fine. At least we got the train ready. Just doing that is very important. I can't emphasize that enough. Okay. Let's warp to the other end. Inside the crushing shed. Okay. Okay, I think I remember we needed to get past the crushers to the button on the other side. Fairly simple. There we go. I thought the crushers would start doing their thing on the rock, but no. Got to go into the grinder. There we go. And there's pieces of a Jiggy. Yeah, put them back together. Don't worry about the crushers. Either they're broken or they're just turned off until you get out of here. Let's replace my eggs. There we go. Like four or five of these. At least I think they are. Oh, Callie gets cut off a little bit too soon. Oh, there's three. Okay. I thought there was like four. Five. Alright. We don't need that. Well, we can't do that yet. We can now go in here, now that we have the drill move. Honeycomb, that's nice. We could get an upgrade now. Oh, that was feathers. Get out of here soon. Wow, this was pointless. It was just the Jinjo and nothing else. Well, actually, no, we got the honeycomb upgrade, so there was a reason to come back in here. I'm gonna go over here. Yeah, there's a Cheeto up there, but we can't do that yet. Let's get the speed shoes. Step on the switch. At least you don't need to ground pound. I know what it opens. 35 seconds. Yeah, you need the speed shoes for this, which you start off anyway, but yeah, you need it. And we made it. There we go, we're in the waterfall cavern. Get this one. I still miss the dance. Nothing else in here? You can't do anything about that. And there was one other rock that I missed. Not here. I think we'll be close by. Oh, now we're at the... We should be at Canary Mary. Oh, no. We're at the shed. Okay, never mind. Let's head next to Canary Mary anyway. Here's the rock. Alright, we're gonna have to do Canary Mary here in a minute. Just get that done. Maybe there was only one Jam Jars here. Oh, okay. We're doing this now. I was wondering when that was gonna happen. Oh, okay, here's the other Jam Jars. I wasn't fully sure. Another use for the feathered freak. Makes good use of her pointy beak. The bad guys know that's no joke. Just press B to give them a poke. There we go. Yeah. Don't get too close, enemies. Because do this. You've learned a beak attack, huh? Sure have, partner. Well, maybe you can help me out here. A really nasty bunch of TNT sticks have escaped from their box and are threatening to blow up my mine. Don't worry, we'll go in there and blast them. No! Shoot one and the whole mine will explode. You have to try and defuse them somehow. Anything else? Yep, you ought to be quick. Because when you defuse the first one, the others will probably start their detonation timers. I don't really like this mission. Fifteen. I'm not really a fan of this one. Let's go. Down there. Not worried about it. Come back. There's another one of these types of missions later on that's worse. I hate it even more. I also just don't like that world. Here. Let's go left. Nope. Try going this way. You really gotta check everywhere is. This is a stressful map. Oh, there's two. Okay, let's go down here. More. Get out of my way. There's another one over here. We need four more. What's in here? I saw two. Okay. It's back in here. Never mind. Okay, we're back here. Oh, great. Where's the last two? No, I think I'm already lost. And then one more. Okay, this is a dead end. Okay, one more to go. Listen for those sound effects. I thought I heard something. Down here? There we go. Yay. Oh, Budge, are we talking real world here? Well, all I got is a funny shaped nugget. I reckon yous have that. I was gonna say, why can't I move? Okay, we can leave. Yeah, yeah, oh. Now, where is the exit? Pretty sure it's up here somewhere. Is this it? This is it. Okay, we're done here. There's a worse mission that's similar to this. That's the one I'm really stressed about. Once we got that done and out of the way. Okay. Canary Mary. Hey, there's Canary Mary. Why are you still around? Oh, my wings are still a bit stiff from spending so long in that cage. How about a race to help me stretch them? On this old handcart? I'm sure it was broken when I saw it last. It was, but I fixed it and put it back on the track. You're pretty resourceful for an old bird, aren't you? I like to try. Jump aboard if you fancy a go. Sounds like fun. What do we do? Simply tap A as fast as you can, drive the handcart along. Now, if you really want to get early arthritis, you play this minigame. So, this one isn't that bad. Here's the thing. I could really mash and just get so far ahead, but she has rubber banding. Like, she will just zip past you. So the best thing to do is just to kind of keep at, like, this speed for now. And just get slightly ahead of her. Don't worry about it. Okay, we're still good. She's not jumping ahead. Oh, there's a ginger there. Okay. Keep that in mind. Where's the end? Gotta be close. I think we're close. There we go. Made it. I think we beat you there, Mary.
Well, I guess you can have this shiny thing I found before I got locked in that cage.
Is it a Jiggy?
I can't remember what it is. It's been under my wing for days.
Ew, I'm not sure if we want it in that case. Too bad, Kazooie, we're taking it.
That was a fine race.
Starting to feel a little bit better. How about racing back again? Hop on the cart. Okay. Now this one's gonna be a little bit faster. She's already faster. I don't want to get too far ahead. It is also a good idea to get Canary Mary done now, before we move on. I will emphasize the train first. But getting Canary Mary is also a good idea. Yeah. I think her rubber banding is already making her go faster. No. Okay, I think I got it.
Two out of two for us, Mary. Perhaps you'd like this piece of paper as a prize. It's been wedged in my...
I don't want to know where it's been.
I think I spent quite enough time in this gloomy old mine. I'm off to swoop and soar amongst the clouds. Bye-bye, friends. Perhaps we'll see each other again.
Perhaps we will.
Okay, we can visit Cheeto as well. Oh.
Okay. So, let's get that other detonator thing done. And then... I really didn't do that much here, did I? Let's warp to... I think Mumbo's will be faster. Ugh.
think if we go over here. Oh, I keep forgetting. We could do the sunken cave, the flooded caves. We could do that. Forgot about that. All right, let's get this set up. Come on. There we go. Get that Jinjo right. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. Yeah, did it. Okay. We're done with this, I think. We got the flooded caves. If there's only one Jam Jars here, then I think we're done. I think we might be done for now. I think now that I'm thinking about it, maybe the spring shoes are in a different world. We have 5 Jiggies. I'm going to the flooded caves. We got 2 Jam Jars. Yeah, okay, yeah, the 2 Jam Jars. One was the beak. Okay. I'm also missing some notes. Now, which way were the flooded caves? Oh yeah, and also the Jinjo that's up here? No, not up there. Maybe up here. It's up here. There we go. The first green one. Where is... I was lucky. Okay, that one leads to the flooded room. That's not where I need to be. This is the train station. If we go down here, mine entry. Okay. Is this the flood caves? Oh no, this is not. Actually, no, I still gotta do this. Okay. We'll do this. Because I messed up last time. Oops. Safer. There we go. We did it. Without falling. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Could I just... Oh, no. I guess it's just high enough for you not be able to grab it. It did that on purpose. Okay. We did that. Save that for later. Even though I'm pretty sure you actually can do it now if you take it slow. But I'll save it. This leads over here, which is where I just was. Okay. Let's go to the other side. Now, if you really think about the map layout, it does make sense. It's not like it's just warping you to, like, the other side of the map and be like, wait, how did we get here? Was Canary Mary. Yeah, it might be over here. There we go. Okay, we can't do that one. Not right now. There's nothing in there anymore. Oh, is this room the Flooded Caves? Okay, yeah, here we go. Found it. Found it again. Okay. Let's go up here. I don't think there's a spot for air. So you gotta keep moving. Nope. Went the wrong way. Camera, can you please work? Way. And oh, that's a dead end. Yeah, I might drown. Oh wait, nope, found it. There we go. That wasn't too bad. So, there are two more Jinjos. I'm not sure where they are. There are more notes. I'm not sure where those are right now. Three more Jiggies. One's the Springy Shoes. I can't get that yet. One's Dilberta, which technically I can get if I go back. The last one, I think we have to go through a different world. I thought for sure there was like one other thing I could get set up here, but it might be about time to head out and go to a different world. And, yeah, that's, what is it, just like two rights or something? Or a right and a left? I don't think there's anything else here. You already did the shooter, kind of. I think I know where... Oh, no. You know what? I think I know the other room I'm thinking of. Yeah, I know the other room I'm thinking of. I can't get there yet. I think I need to upgrade in one of the later levels. Okay. We're done here. Let's get out of here. So just for reference. 7 jiggies. I'm pretty sure you could get the 8th one now if you take it slow. I'm just not doing it. I feel like you can get all the notes. I just couldn't find them. That's what it looks like right now. And luckily, I already have the next world unlocked. But even though I have it unlocked, let's make a slight detour. Yes, I want to go to Jinjo Village. I want to go back to Spiral Mountain. So I think there's some... Oh yeah, there is something over here. I'll take care of that here in a minute. I think I can do that now. Because there's a couple things we can do. I think I might have been able to do one other thing from the first world, but I wanted to save it for when we come back here now. So first we want to go down here to this boulder. Oh, that's so much better. Shouldn't you be in the water where it's safer? You're right. I'll probably dry up and die if I don't get back to the moat around the Spiral Mountain soon. I suppose you'll be wanting to be carried then. Well, I'd walk there myself, but we goldfish are a little disadvantaged in the lake department. Alright, let's grab you. Sorry, you went. He probably would have been dead by now. Like, we had to do 2 worlds just to get him. Thanks, guys. Perhaps these extra bubbles may be some use. Bubbles? We want at least a jiggy for that. Sorry, I'm all out of those. However, I'll also teach you how to swim faster. Simply press A and B together. Cheerio. There we go. That's what I came here for. And with that, swimming is just so much better. So I think there might be a couple other things we could do. Let's take the flight pad. So. Oh yeah, we could visit Cheeto as well. Here first, I guess. Here now. I need grenades. That looks like a Banjo-Kazooie game pack. I wonder what's inside. Okay, whatever. Beat you up. Well, well, well. It's Banjo-Kazooie's mysterious pink secret egg. I wonder what's inside. Yeah, this was supposed to be the stop and swap stuff, but yeah, when they didn't pan out, they added the cartridge to unlock the pink gold egg. You don't... It's just normally in the game. There's no connectivity because they couldn't make it work. And I think we can get this one now, too. Yeah, we can't blow it up. But... Now, edge grab. There's always something behind the waterfall. Perfect. This is the Banjo-Kazooie's mysterious egg, blah blah blah. Blue secret egg. And I think the other egg is already in the hen house. What's her name already had it, but she can't reach it. So we found the two of the 3 eggs. Well, actually, no, we have 3 of the 3 eggs. So now we need... There's one more item that we need. That would be the ice key. let's visit Cheeto, and then I think we can head back. I don't think we'll actually go and use the cheat. Might as well just talk to him. No, don't try to peck him. Great, you got enough pages for me to tell you a new secret cheat. Spill the beans, hand over my pages. Much obliged. My first cheat is feathers. Yeah, I know how to activate it. So I think it will double the feathers again, which is a good idea. So, yeah, I think it doubles feathers, which I consider it more an upgrade than a cheat, but just like Banjo-Kazooie 1, you don't need it. What you have now is pretty much fine. But the extra feathers is always good. I think I'll activate the code next time I go into Mayhem Temple, which, let's be honest, I'll probably be when I do all my backtracking. Or if I just randomly end up going in there, then I'll activate it, but I'm not gonna go in. And there's the ice key. That's the fabled Banjo-Kazooie ice key. And we got all the stop and swap stuff. Although we can't really, at the moment, we cannot open the, what was it, the yellow egg that's already in the house, and at the moment we cannot use the key, but we have the key. That's all that matters. So let's go to, you know what, let's just move on to the next world. I was thinking of using the eggs, but next time I open a world, we'll do it then. Alright, let's go to Witchy World. Okay. Hello there, little darlings! Have we met, lady? Not personally, but I believe you helped my husband out a while ago when we still lived on Freezeezy Peak. Ah, then you must be Mrs. Boggy. How's the big guy? Oh, a little older, a little fatter. He's getting up sled racing and taken to his new widescreen TV all day. Lazy oaf. Anyway, I must be getting back home. I told my children, Groggy, Soggy, and Moggy, to meet me here. I don't suppose you feel like rounding them up for me. Yeah, we gotta find the kids. Same kids from the first game. Danger, high voltage. I think we could just blow it up. Okay, yeah, we need Mumbo for this. Can't do anything about that right now. Okay. Nothing there. at least we got the pathway open. That's all that mattered. Is there a warp in there? There might be. Let me check in here. No, okay. Let me see your tickets, buddy. Tickets? What do we need them for? 4 tickets are required to enter Kunga's Big Top. No ticket, no entry. Alright, let's go find some tickets. Ah, Kunga got a job in the past 2 years. That's good for him. At least he's not standing on top of a tree and just throwing oranges at people. Fancy a burger. Big Al sells the tastiest burgers. How on earth did you get a job in catering? Well, I'm not sure, really. I used to clean out the toilets. I've lost my appetite all of a sudden. Go on, give them a try. Got a few left. Do you want them? Yeah. We'll take the one. If you want fries with that. Ooh, yes, please. Well, too bad. Burgers is all I got. Go to Salty Joe. I got no more burgers left. Better root around for some more. I think there's one just under your left foot. Where? I can't see it. Yeah, it's all gross. Okay. There's a warp pad. That's set up. Mumbo for that. Oh, I saw something else. There we go. There's jam jars. Okay. Perfect. Shooting eggs so why not fire them in the air? See, O gives aim inside, then press Z to shoot from height. Oh, okay, I think it's while you're flying. Yeah, we are gonna need that. There's not a warp pad in there. Is there a mumbo thing in here? I think there is. Or is it just the generator to the side? Oh, yep, there is a mumbo thing in here. Okay, good to know. Oh, that's not a Jinjo! You can tell because we already have all of that color ready to go, so that one's a little bit weird. You know what? I think if I get hit. Now when I'm trying to get hit. He can't hit me. What the hell? Okay, there we go. Okay, he's not saying anything. He's a Minjo. He's a fake Jinjo. I don't know why they exist. I don't know why they're assholes, but they are. They exist. So you gotta be a little bit careful. Also, the color changes for them every time. Like, if I were to go back in, it's probably gonna be a different color. So that's another way to tell, I guess. Fortune teller. Welcome. I will now choose your fate. You win some gold feathers. Okay. There's no reason to go in there. And behind here is the switch to open that up. Ah, jeez, someone found the switch. I hate customers. Always wanting things. Yeah, how dare we?
Hurry up and order, weirdos. I'm the busy guy.
So I see. We had to fight our way through this crowd of customers you have.
Quit the comedian, huh?
Quite the comedian. Now how about some Salty Joe's limp... Salty fries. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's get the fries. Fries coming right up. Have a nice day, I guess. I knew he would say that.
Yep, me too.
I better start frying up some more, because I'm out. Yes, you better prepare for that impending rush.
Are you cheeky?
I noticed, Joe has a five star on his... I guess this restaurant has 5 stars. So his fries are better than the burgers. The burgers were 1 star.
And over there is the entrance.
Western area.
Ring the bell to win the top prize.
I remember having trouble getting this one to work sometimes.
Oops.
Is this one of them? Yeah, there you go. I keep thinking you have to, like, jump higher to get it to work, but no, it's the grenade. A ground pound, drill ground pound, and then grenade. So for that one, you would have to go to Glitter Gulch Mine first. Although maybe if you jumped at a higher altitude for ground pound, but I'm pretty sure it's the drill.
Oh, I'm starving. Get me some fries and I'll leave quietly.
Wow, you got fries. Can I have some? Can I? You give me some food?
Sure, little kid.
Get out of here.
Thanks, mister. I'll go see if Mom is ready to leave.
Still another 2 to find.
That's weird.
Yeah. Just out in the open, that ain't right.
No way, son. I'll only teach you this one once you got rid of that dumb bird.
You're so funny. So I can't get that just yet. Grenades for that. Split up pads. Come on. There we go. I think we need to come back in here with the split up pads, so I need to come back. Yeah. No reason to come in here. Not yet. Still haven't found a Globo yet.
Is there like a place I could ledge grab?
No.
And how am I supposed to get up there? I don't think this is too high up, yeah. How was I supposed to get up there? I forget. Let's go over here. Not to future, but we'll go over here to this. Was it spooky?
The dive of death.
Yeah, well, oh yeah, I really need to end up going in there. But first, let's get over here. Haunted cavern.
Nothing I could do about the lights. It's just a swinging light bulb. Oh, the teeth are very sharp. Okay, good. This is where I think this is where I want to go first.
Hey guys! I'm glad to see some familiar faces. Gobi, what are you doing in there? Well, as you may remember, I was on my way to the lava world, but I got captured. But now that you're here, I'll soon be out.
We'll see about that, Beardy. Do you have any money?
No.
Then get used to that cage, boy.
No, that's no way to treat an old friend.
Should we let him out?
Most of the time it was undeserved. Oh, I thought... Okay.
I came on the train to visit the theme park, but those filthy rats chucked me in this cage. And now I'm an exhibit.
The sign says you're a mighty evil dinosaur. Perhaps that cage is best place for you.
If I was that mighty and evil, I have already busted the door down. Point taken. Come on, Banjo. Let's wreck this door.
I thought I had to... Oh, hey. You're here. This fair is so much fun. I'm not going back to Mother, and there's nothing you can do to make me.
Take that, stupid kid. Get back there.
I'll have to find my mom, and she'll tell my dad. Thanks for finding a little scamp. Oh, there's one more. Maybe I need to aim more correctly. I thought for sure I could just break the door down. No? Yeah, okay, I just wasn't aiming right. I knew I had to just use grenades. Thanks, but I'm not going anywhere until the shuffling train is at the station. Slight, not spoiler, but we didn't see the train yet.
Great! I'm on my way to the lava world again at last!
At least he just leaves. He doesn't need no stupid train. Alright. Done in here, no reason to come back. Found the kid, got the Jinjo, got Gobi out of there, and we just need the train. No reason to come back in here. Oh, is this just for eggs? This is just for eggs. Alright, time to exit. I really need to find Wumba. I know where she's at, but I forget how to actually get to her. Also, I don't have a Globo. I think there might be one just right next to her. We can't get to Mumbo yet until we find Wumba. Oh, let's do the dive of death. I like how it's so high up that you can't hear the music anymore. It's a clever touch.
Oh yeah, so hard. Got it. So difficult. And there's a few notes in here. Perfect. Right, let's go in here. Hey, can't you read, Furbag? All the food must be consumed in the theme park. That's not fair. Of course it's not fair. But try to leave that stuff. Oh god, I'll take it off ya. Okay, I don't think she's taken it just yet. But if we do try to leave. Which we're not. We're not trying to leave. We're in Glitter Gulch Mine. Okay, we need to get the doors open. I needed to jump up there. What else do we got? No? Okay, hold on. No, I need to get up here. I know I can do this now. That's not something. Come on, get up there. Stupid bug. Let me take a second. Yeah, I need to get up there. Then you climb this so you could get up there. I don't think there's like springy shoes or something. There we go, finally! Okay, there's one above me. Be a little bit careful. There it is. Flip the switch. Okay. Now we go here. Yes. Come and pick me up. I think that's for me. This is why you get the train done first. Now that we got the train here, technically this is a shortcut straight to Glitter Gulch Mine if we want to. We're not going to. But you have to bring the train here. So the dinosaur could just run over. Time to leave. So you could bring the train here and then open the door if you want, but it doesn't really matter which order you do. But there you go. That's set up and ready to go. We can't fulfill the train just yet. Can't get that done right now, but we got it set up. Okay, we can't do that.
Oh, there's jam jars.
Separate skills are what you lack. So let's get Kazooie out of your pack. Find your pads is what you do. Pressing A makes one become two. There we go. And we could get the other jam jars by going to the Western world. We do that later. Don't need that just yet. I will need it, though. There's a way up. Take it slow, perfect. Okay, on your boots, but you have to come. Yeah. Oh, is that what I need to do? I guess we'll go over here. Oh, I remember now. Okay. You grab this. Then you jump over here. That's what it was. How about before we go up the other side, let's go in here, do the split up pad, get the upgrade, do a few things in here. And that's the split up pad. Oh wait, no. Split up pad first, then go over. Yeah. Let's go. You have split up. To change the other character, stand on your pad. Or near a swap cloud to press and press A. Simply rejoin. Yeah. Come on, speed up the text. There we go. Banjo can't really do anything by himself. He's on his own. He can't do anything. Banjo's now got an empty pack, so why not use it to attack? Just press B and round it swings, bump and bruises to baddies it brings. Now he can attack! It's nice, it could give you a double jump. I don't think that was intentional, but it can be done. Here. Press the switch, swap to Kazooie. But now she doesn't have a. Oh. I thought she can do one of those other techniques because she can. Oh well, whatever. Now the inflatable castle will be ready to go. And there's the jump pad. I'm pretty sure you could do it with just Kazooie. Or no, with Banjo and Kazooie. Here's the thing about the jump pad. If you use it with just Kazooie, she'll jump a lot higher, because, you know, she doesn't have to carry a bear. Before going to the castle... There it is. Let's do this first. Perfect. I forget which side I need to go to. I thought there was one up here. And I'm thinking of step 3 before doing step 2 again. Okay, let's go in here.
The crazy castle.
Welcome to the Balloon Burst Challenge. You have 60 seconds in which to score 50 points. I know what to do. Okay. There we go. Yeah, just hold Z, you'll rapid fire. These red ones are 1 point, green are 2 points, blue are 3. Yeah, I think we need that Jam Jar's upgrade before we can do this. Come on. Yeah, the controller is very sensitive. Ooh, I might not get this. Nope. Let's try that again. Pathetically low score. Yeah. So disturbing. It's kind of hard to see what's happening. Oh. I guess when it starts disappearing, you can't hit it? Very hard to tell what's happening. I apologize. Okay, we got the 50. That's so unfair. You scored enough points to win my balloon burst prize. Ask me to play again. Do you want to play again? No, I do not want to play again. Okay. I'll use the split up pad, go back in here as Kazooie. I should be able to do that now. Let's just get them both done before I get the jiggy. Can I just stand here? No, I have to do the banjo one first. Kazooie can't defend herself right now. Now we'll go in here. Welcome to the Hoop Hurry Challenge. You have 60 seconds in which to score 30 points. Yep, I know the rules. Ready, set, go, whatever. 3, 2, 1. Again, red's 1 point, green's 2, blue's 3. I think this one might be a little bit easier than the green one, but, could be wrong, I don't know. Especially when that keeps happening. Oh yeah, this is easy. This is just overkill now. Five, four, three. There we go. That was easy.
No, you can't have. You scored enough points to win my Hoop Hurry prize.
No, I will not play again. What? Okay, hold on. Let's get the two Jiggies. I somehow got disoriented. I think I don't know what happened there. What is it, Molly? You want attention? What? Okay, let's get Banjo back. Alright, two Jiggies and then we'll go leave. I don't think there's a reason to come back in here anymore. We're done. Now we'll grab onto this door. Climb over here. And here's Wumba. But I do not have a Globo. It's not in here, is it? Of course it is. Yeah, let's get this done now. I think that's all I can really do at the moment. Hi. What? You want attention? Is that what you want? Okay, come here. Come here. Come on, up. Come on. Come on. Up. There you go. Come here. Come here. Hi. Come here. Come here. Okay. There we go. Hi. Yeah, we are a car now. That's cool. Whoa. You are very distracting. Okay. Ah! Stop it! Okay, yes, hold on. Yes. You just want attention. That's all you want. But you are very distracting. You are very, very distracting. Yes. Yes, you are. Okay. Good girl. Okay, I think we can use... There we go. That's how we get the tickets. Just run them over. Let's open this up. We need one more for that. You appeared again. Just run you over. Okay. Yeah, okay. There was one over here. I thought so. It's just for the notes. don't need to go in there. Not as the van, anyway. Forget what was in there. Now, the big reason why you want to do this. We need that. Big reason. You need to get this open. Yes, we want to go to the fearsome furnace inferno. The ride is now open. Okay. I guess we'll go in. I don't remember if we need to go in as the van, though. But we could get a warp pad in here. Split up. Yeah, okay, there is one. Okay, it was just for a Cheeto page. That's fine. Sorry, but Mom said I'm not allowed to talk to strangers. I mean, I guess if a talking van goes up to you, sure. And there's the other Globo. There's the warp pad. Mumbo has a cool hut now. I wonder if he says anything. I wonder if he says something. There's one of these guys in here for some reason. Oh, I could have gotten the upgrade before. Oh, well. You say anything? No reaction? It's just a giant car. It's just a car in your house? Okay. With shorts and a backpack. Okay. Oh, you have to be right on it. Yeah, if you're on the side, it doesn't work. Now, let's do that. Okay, and now I think we're done with this. Oh, wait. No. I forgot one thing. I need to get that last ticket. Oops. Jump the gun. We'll get that ticket and then go back. At least it doesn't take fall damage. There we go. Now I don't need to be the van anymore. It's a little bit too low. Come on. Get in there. The transformation's kind of funny, but it really, really don't do much with it. Kind of like the TNT detonator. You don't do much with it. Okay, let's go to... Yeah, let's go visit Mumbo. Talk to him in a second. Thank goodness you came. I'm really hungry. Don't you think you've had enough? No way. I just need a burger before I go find my mom.
Oh, you got some burgers. Please, 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 can I have one?
Sure.
Yummy.
Are you okay, kid? You're looking a little, full, shall we say.
My tummy hurts. Please carry me back to Mom. I can't stand up. I'm not surprised. And we can't do anything about this. Let me check something. No, we got all the jam jar stuff. We cannot finish this quest till later. And that's something we're gonna have to come back for. Which means you're probably gonna have to get the burger again, maybe. So let's swap to Kazooie. First. Oh, is this... Banjo needs to stand here. I thought this was a time limit one. Okay, no, that's a time limit. Or not a time limit. Banjo needs to stand on it. Oops. Okay. Swap over to Banjo. That. Come on, camera, work with me here. I don't think there's any reason to have these shoes. Again, not a time limit. I think it just lets you get up here faster. Or, you know, that just happens. At least it brought me back here. It's not that annoying. Oh, that went well. This is going great. Jumped. Okay, I'll give it one more shot, but I don't think I'll try the shoes. Wrong button. I can. Do that. Just jump over them. There's no reason to use the shoes. Just take it slow. Take it slow. It's not a big deal. We got the Jiggy. That's all that matters. Okay, let's visit Mumbo. We got, like, 3 Mumbo pads to do. I don't know how much more we can do in Witchy World. Okay, Mumbo. Yeah, we got a Globo. Come on. Yes, I want your help. Throw in your little bag. Because it really does a lot, does it?
It's kind of weird that Globos don't... The magic from Globos don't transfer from world to world. Maybe each spell needs more Globos. I don't know. So let's transfer to Space Zone. Do this. Like I said, I think there's three of these that need to be done. Oh, I think this is another mini game. Someone else in here. We need the transformation again. That's dumb. Oops. That is just forced. Now that's forced backtracking. We are forced to transform into the van again. That is not one we could do before. It's not like we could have done Mumbo first. We needed to transform into the van so we can unlock Mumbo. So we can have Mumbo open that door to then transform. Yeah, but that is forced backtracking. One more. And we need to go to the entrance, or near the entrance. But there's a warp pad I missed. I think it's behind the tent. So for now, let's just go over here. And I think this is the last Mumbo needs to do. Okay. So maybe it will be best to transform into a van again, get that done. I don't think anything can actually be done with that right now. What's that? Oh, jump pad. Okay. I didn't see that. I think there's a warp pad on the other side over here. There it is. I missed it. I don't know how I did. I did. Alright, I'm gonna show this. There we go. So if you take Mumbo into Wumba's wigwam.
Mumbo not welcome. Leave now or be in big heap of trouble.
Yeah, she just hates you.
Mumbo, get out of pool.
Yeah, you can't do anything. She just doesn't like you.
Wait, what'd she say?
Yeah, she won't do anything. I thought she would, like, attack you or something, but no, she's just like, no, get out of here, I hate you.
Alright, we're done with Mumbo. Back to Banjo. Turn into a van again. Turn to a van, get that attraction ready to go, and then take care of both Jiggies in that area. We can also go into the big tent. We can do that now, too. Let's go to Space World. Why didn't I take the warp pad? It would have been faster. At this point, with the load times, I don't know if it would have been much faster. Okay, next. Just get this open. Yeah, we'll pay. Ride is now open, but not to vans. Not so fast. The dodge and challenge is only open to the stupid bear and bird together. Yeah, you have to be together. You cannot do split up pad. I think we're done with the van. I don't think there's any reason to turn back now. For sure this time. Yeah, we'll go to Space Zone first. We'll take care of all of this, and then we'll go into the tent. Spent so much time getting this open. Let's just get it done now. Gotta do this 3 times. I forget, what was this minigame? Oh, bumper cars. Leave our Twinklies alone. Let's see if you could collect 60 points worth of Twinklies in 45 seconds. Yeah, they're not trying to get points. They're just trying to stall. He's just trying to stall me. buttons don't do anything, you just move. Yeah. Just keep driving around. I did it. There we go. That's done. Okay, challenge number two. Now it's two people trying to stop me. Which one is the gas pedal? Oh, that's comforting. 50 points of Twinklies. It's less points because there's more people trying to stop you. So far, it's not that bad. Just keep driving in a circle. Don't stay to the edges too much. Well, we got it. Four, three, two, 75 points. Here's the third challenge. And it's the same thing, just add another person to try to stop me. It probably would be harder if they were going after the items too, but I don't know. It's probably fine as is. You're in for a real ramen this time. I think I'm good. And how many points? 40. Okay. So yeah, the beginning of it starts off kind of annoying, but eh. And you just do the same thing. Just kind of go in a circle. Although I feel like I'm getting pushed around a lot more. Don't get into those corners. But I did. That's pretty easy. There we go. That's how they stop you. But it's perfectly fine. I already got the points anyway. It's too late. Points. Suppose you'll be wanting some sort of prize. That's right. Hand it over, you bony hag. And that's easy. That's an easy mini game to do. I feel like that one's easier to do than the soccer mini game in the first world. We need to get on the star. Jump on to the next one. Don't fall! Like I almost did. Okay. That was close. And I fell. Bye-bye. Wow, that took 4 health. Yeah, I need to kill all these guys. Get some health back. And they should respawn by the time I climb up. And fall to my death again. See? You're responding already.
Okay. It might be better to high jump.
Nope, high jumping was not the option. It's not the thing you should have done.
I forget how I'm supposed to get it. Or maybe I'm just not, you know, doing it right. Well, if I were to fall...
Okay, enemy just respawned. Maybe I could get some health from him. There you are. There we go. Now I'll survive the fall. Okay, for some reason, that guy's not giving me more health. Okay, if high jump is not the way to go, I thought you could just... Yeah, okay, I just didn't do it right the first time. Yeah, if you want to get down safely, just hover down a little bit more. Okay, we're done in here. I think there's another thing we can do before we go to the tent. I think there's, like, something I can climb up? No? Maybe it's on the other side. No, I thought... Oh well. Let's go into the tent. There's some notes at Area 51 that can be done. Alright, we got your tickets. So you have enough tickets now. We sure do, monkey boy! That's... Then my shift is over then. Enjoy the show. Come on, Banjo, let's go grab a seat. Where do you think our seat will be? Practically anyone, no one's here. I don't see any seats. Perhaps we're supposed to sit on this big lump on the floor over here. Doesn't look very comfy. Oh no, it's a boss fight. Oh dear, not more intruders. Well, I'll show you who's boss. See how big and strong Mr. Patch is? You're not all that big, really. That Congo freak near the start was probably bigger than you. Oh yeah? Well, how about this then? Oh. Strange wobbly inflatable thing. Mr. Patch. I suppose you think you're clever, don't you? Well, one doesn't like to blow one's own trumpet. I sense a battle coming on. If you insist. And of course, the spot where you would insert the air is right in a very suggestive place. Again, they did that on purpose. Where's the flight pad? It's an entrance. Bike pad somewhere. This is a big area. They want you to use grenades. Flight pad somewhere. Where is it? Or am I supposed to hit him first? With how sent. There we go. You found a weak spot! It looks like I might need some help here. You're gonna have to beat me from the air now. Okay. Yeah, you have to hit him first. Yeah, they don't want you to be on the ground because you'll stand still and the thing will punch you. How did that miss? That was spot on. Come on, hit him. Finally. I just realized, if I get hit, how am I supposed to refill my health? I'm gonna be honest, I think the only thing that can actually hurt me is the glove? And my own grenades. Fly over here. Turn around. I think I'll fly back down and restock. Go ahead and try to punch me. How did I? Again, the grenade, the aiming is a little bit too sensitive. Five more to go. Got two right there. That's nice. I think two more on his face. Restock. It's more with the grenades than the feathers. It'd be better to do this. Right above him. Let's do that. Turn around. Come on! I got one of them. I don't know really how I did it. I'm getting hurt by my own grenades. Okay, I got that. One more. Got him. He's done. Take that, Mr. Patch.
Looks like trouble.
Okay, that's done. Where's the exit? There it is. Okay. What else do we got? Okay, we got 8 Jiggies. I know where the 2 notes are. Jinjo. I think that's all I can do right now. There might be only a couple places I want to check very quick, but I think we're done. I'm up here. Okay, and that's all the notes. Anything up there? Nope. Can't do anything. Alright. I think I want to go to Space World very quick. I feel like there's one other thing I could do. Maybe not necessarily to get a Jiggy. But I feel like there's one other thing I could do. Before leaving. Okay, there was a way to climb up here. Kill you. Okay, we're gonna have to walk the rope. Press the button. Perfect. The scenic splendor of the cable car ride across space, across the space zone. I mean, you're better off just doing the warp, but there is a reason to do this. It's the only way up here. I should be able to grab that. If I just jump at the right spot, there we go. Perfect. Fly over here, just kinda grab that. Wait. Alright. That'll make it faster to get up here. And... Alright, open that up. Can we go in here? Yeah, I don't care. Wait, I don't have any food. I already gave it all. Or maybe it... Whatever, I don't care. I'm leaving. Okay, we're back in Butter Gulch Mine. If we go... Oh, okay, I must have missed a spot or something. Or I can't get there yet. I don't remember. Maybe there was an area that I missed in Glitter Gulch Mine. And you could, and by opening this door, you can now do another mission. Or maybe I need a different upgrade to get that all set up. I forget sometimes about the order. Alright, let's leave. We've done all that we can here. What do you think? The area we were just at was one. And the Bottles family, or Broggy, which we can't do now. Yeah, that's it. Alright, time to leave. We definitely have more than enough jiggies to get at least maybe 2 worlds ready to go. So let's start with... I want to get my health upgrade. Because I forgot to do that. Let's go over here. Let's get the health upgrade. Alright, there's a Jinjo I can get now. Yeah, I want more health. Yes, I'll trade. Oh, we just need one more for another upgrade. That sucks. But I don't think there's one that I miss that I could have gotten by now. Go here. Okay, let's do this. Let's go to the hollow. Let's go get those eggs hatched. No, she was down here. Okay, let's get this done now. Heggy the Hen, find special egg. Got both special eggs for Heggy. Piece of cake, actually. Skinny Berg Hayes Hero. Throw on the nest. There's one. And there's two. And let's hatch the eggs. So, in the ending cutscene of Banjo-Kazooie for getting 100%, the blue egg was in Gobi's Valley. The pink egg was in... Homing eggs. Ooh, that's useful. Go to Cheeto Code Room and enter homing. That's a very useful one. The pink one was in Treasure Trove Cove with that island that would have popped up. And the yellow one was... Wait, what was the other one? Dreagle. Press B&B again for Skinny Bird Bash. Ooh! So funny! I like how that's the reason. Come on. Yeah. I don't think it has much purpose. Split pad, we can't... It's a good thing we got that open, but we can't do anything else about it. Yeah, wait. Where was the yellow one at? Treasure Trove Cove. Gobi's Valley. Wow. I can't think of where the last one was. Where the yellow one was. Oops. We needed 14, we have 26. Alright, let's just move on. Watch, it'll pop in my head soon. If not after the stream. I don't know. Now to do this with basically no help from the actual game. This is one of them. There we go. Goes here. That help is from within the picture itself, because it's showing... Not only is it showing the next world, in some ways you're kind of in it, so the Jinjo's like nearby. The pink egg wasn't the... Or the yellow one. Oh no! It only showed the ice key and the two eggs. The yellow one wasn't shown, I think. So never mind, the game didn't show you the yellow one. Behold the power of the mighty Jiggy Wiggy! Well, we know where that one is. I think we can open up the next world after that. Or indeed the chosen one. Okay, we should be able to. To attempt Jiggy Wiggy's challenge 5. Yeah, just let me do it. Okay, you need a 20. I don't know if I have enough to open one more. Oh, there's the last one. It was hidden behind the timer. It's like, wait, where was it? Yeah, too bad the emulator is not willing to show this. That's too bad. And I believe... I think I know where this one opens. Power of the mighty Jiggy Wiggy. Should be... Yeah, okay. That is exactly what I thought it was gonna be. I think we need 3 more worlds to unlock after that. I do not have enough. I'm back later. Alright. Oh, we just need 2 more. So, I think we'll just end it here. Even though I unlocked 2 of them, I technically cannot get to one of them until I go into... the first one I unlocked that we're gonna go to and at least get the upgrades that are there. So we're gonna end it here. Thanks for everyone who showed up. I'm doing these streams Tuesdays and Thursdays at noon Pacific time. If you want to see the old streams that are not on Twitch anymore, they're on YouTube at ScottBot64 Stream Archives. Have a good day. Later.